I am a mountain, I am a tall tree, oh, I am a swift wind, sweeping the country. I am a river, down in the valley, oh, I am a vision, and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it. I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's against the ropes, I can feel it. I'm the world's greatest. I'm a giant, I am an eagle, oh, I am a lion, down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people, oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope. When my back's up against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life, I'll reign love,
I will reign,
and the world will notice I came.
You can read the platform and the program, and it's a basic program, and it simply says exactly what black people have been crying for 400 years. One, we want freedom. We want power to determine the destiny of our own black communities. Two, we want full employment for our people.
I guess I can't say too much more than the movie had to say, but I'd like to welcome to Detroit Black Journal, and I'm sure all of the audience knows, and by now, in the next few minutes, you will know that our guest for tonight is one of the survivors of the struggle of the last 10 years. And I'm welcome to say, and I'm glad that Detroit Black Journal has an opportunity to have someone who has survived and who struggled so diligently for the people throughout this world. That's Bobby Seale.
Thank you. Okay.
When my back's against the wall,
I can feel it.
I can feel
I'm the world's greatest.